Okay, I tell you what, let's shift gears for a moment. Throughout the 2018 World Cup in Russia, National Geographic's Sergey Gordeev has been introducing us to the sights and sounds of the beautiful nation. We've learned about the cities of Stalingrad so far, Kaliningrad as well. We've even met the people of Tatar. And today, Sergey Gordeev gives us a closer look into the Republic of Mordovia.
This is Mordovia. It is one of the 22 semi-autonomous republics in the Russian Federation, comprised of more than 170 separate ethnic groups. The Mordovians have claimed the area of Saransk as their home for the past 15 centuries.
Я Кадирова Нина Михайловна. В республике три этноса: Мокша, Эрзя, Шокша. Я Мокша.
The three ethnic groups known as Mordovians are more closely related to Finns than to Russians. Their national dress is known for its beautiful embroidery, weaving, and elaborate use of beads. It is still produced the traditional way, by hand. No Mordovian celebration is complete without pashak, the traditional pancakes made from millet and buckwheat. Nicknamed presidential, they're served to every head of state visiting here.
Мы рады гостям, приезжайте к нам, товарищ чемпионат, мы вас очень ждем.
Mordovia's capital city is Saransk, the location of Portugal's final group match. That one will be against Iran. We'll catch up with Sergey throughout the tournament as he takes us around the historic sites all across Russia. All right, we are less than 45 minutes away from kickoff at Moscow.